dies here. Hope dies here today in this location. Where you're standing, hope dies here. Because hope is for beggars. Because hope is slowing you down. Because hope is walking through the fire and faith is leaping over the fire. You need faith where you're going tonight. Where you're going tonight, you're going to need more than hope. You're going to need faith. You're going to believe in why you are here. And that belief system is individual. And that belief system is the only thing that will take you throughout the night. To have all the wealth, all the dreams, and all the fame fulfilled will not give you the sense of completion. The most valuable currency is to have an effect on others. And that begins by your family. That begins by your loved ones. That begins by the man that you choose to lead. That is the most valuable currency. Your wealth is in your service. Not in the materials you've gathered. Not in the fucking stories that you assemble over and over. So tonight, where you're going, you're gonna need some courage. And you're gonna find that in your heart. Because that courage is absent in your fucking mind. Your mind knows what you already know, which is the fucking past. In the past, there is no fucking possibility. In the future lies a possibility. And that future is in your heart, the place that you just visited. Find your heart, find your courage, find your path through the dark tonight. Because all you need is what? More heart, faith. Faith is all you need. Where do you find faith? Where do you find faith?
In your heart.
That is the only place you will find faith. And guess what's gonna show up when you're gonna go there and knock at the doors to get faith? Fear is gonna kick in, because fear wants you to be a slave. Fear wants to paralyze you. Fear wants to take you exactly where you are and keep you exactly where you are. So tonight, you're gonna need faith to fight fear. Because you should not be scared of anything. You shall have no fear, and no man shall fear you. You have no fucking right to make others fear you. Fear not, and have no one fear you. Go into the dark with your faith tonight. Take a deep breath in. And release. Second breath in. And release. Third one in. And release.